29 packages. Took like, what, like 3-4 hours of work?
Yeah, man.
Love those print ugly. I'll go explain what we're doing. So we went door to door with flyers and told people to give us their used stuff because Goodwill's closed and stuff like that. We said that we'll find a better home for it. And this entire yard was filled up with junk, some good stuff, and we just listed everything, probably over 200 listings, maybe more. And then we've already made $1,000 in a week, so it's been pretty successful.
On shows with the merchandise, dude.
I know, yeah, here's the setup.
Who actually does this?
Shoes, clothes, got like movies and video games and books here. Got kind of thrash and everything else.
Yeah, without quarantine, I don't think I would have ever started it.
Yeah. Got like 30 things to ship today.
Nick, why are you talking like this?
Nigga, why are you talking like this? Dude, I don't know if you want to film. You're going to be reviewing the tapes?
Hey, I'm working.
Hey, I'm working. you're gonna be watching this over. That's gonna be funny. All right, we're looking for purple. That one right there.
Hilfiger.
There it is. Yep.
Is it the Hilfiger?
No, Worthington.
Oh yeah, Worthington. Oh, here it is. Is it this?
Yeah.
How the hell does this sell?
Where? That's crazy, bro. I can't find this Thoughts and Feelings book.
You know where it might be?
What is it?
Thoughts and Feelings.
Is it a book?
Yeah. I think you listed it, because I don't remember it
right up there. We gotta organize this
book.
Oh, Star Wars ends in 40 minutes.
We found these Star Wars characters, and we almost threw them away because we thought they were worthless, but we sold them for like $100 altogether.
Nigga, what? But yeah, don't throw away your toys, man. If you want to sell them on eBay.
Yeah, stuffed animals even.
Yeah. Yeah, they sound pretty good.
Don't do that. Why would you do that?
Why would I not do that?
Because that's the shipping label's not going to fit on that, you dumbass. It's going to be first class no matter what. The size doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Okay, the size doesn't matter. It's going to be first class because it's under 16.
I don't think it is.
This is under a pound. This, what is this?
The short, the blue one.
You're so dumb, bro.
If I had a dollar for every time this guy dropped my camera.
Sorry about that.
Yeah, I don't think you're on camera. I think you changed it.
It's so funny looking at you fix your hair with the camera. You look this.
How you sit like that?
It hurts. It does, but I have to because I can't. Don't have a chair.
So I can feel the blood stopping in my feet.
Real niggas is a dying breed, but I'm still maintaining. Made it out the hood, I still pop out on some.
You never crisscrossed applesauce when you were little?
That's what I'm doing. This is crisscrossed applesauce. That is not crisscrossed applesauce.
Have you been putting it on that side the whole time?
Yeah, no, you just fucked it up, dude.
I've told you 50 times it's this side.
Nigga, I swear, I've never heard you until this time. Nigga.
But what if this opens during the USPS trip?
So what?
If you put the label over here, it's impossible to open.
This shit's not gonna open. I can't even open this.
I mean, but look at you, like...
Shut up, bro.
Told you 50 times.
Head-ass boy.
Head-ass boy.
50-50.
You pass me the yellow. Head-ass
boy. What are you doing, man?
My lips are so chapped, man.
It's filming right now.
Alright. So we packed 29 packages.
Chapped lips, that ass.
Stop, bro. Stop. No, okay, so this is what happened. So we got everything. We're done. And we're just gonna go to the post office.
29 packages. Took like, what, like 3-4 hours of work?
Yeah, man. Because there's only 2 niggas.
We messed around a little bit, but...
I mean...
Just a little bit.
I mean, we messed around a lot.
Yeah, a lot.
So, we still got work done.
Should have filmed that part.
Yeah, we should. No, because if he saw that, he would be triggered.
Yeah.